Listen here with his cars. Would you like to leave a message? I see that she gets it.
If that's true, then you must know my mother's maiden name. What is it? What is it?
I believe this is your floor.
Oh, thank God. How'd I get myself into this?
Oh. You all right?
Harry, you put your name in a goblet of fire.
No, sir.
You asked one of the oldest students to do it for you?
No, sir.
You're absolutely sure?
Yes, sir.
But of course he is lying.
The hell he is. The goblet of fire is an exceptionally powerful magical object. Only an exceptionally powerful confundus charm could have hoodwinked it. Magic way beyond the talents of a fourth year.
You seem to have given this a fair bit of thought, Mad-Eye.
It was once my job to think as dark wizards do, Karkaroff. Perhaps you remember.
As for the third brother,
Death searched for many years but was never able to find him. Only when he attained a great age did the youngest brother shed the cloak of invisibility and give it to his son. He then greeted Death as an old friend and went with him gladly, departing this life as equals.